It's a rotten thing to do. And I don't know how you can think you're a good person if you do things like that. Honestly, I think you should be ashamed of yourself. I really do.
You have no right to make me feel like that. I did nothing tonight, and you were just gross and insulting. You're just one of those unattractive people who are totally bitter against people like me.
That's right. That's right. You're right. That's what happened. That's exactly what happened. Thank you very much. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.
Man. You had a shot up till you did that last thing.
You think?
Yeah, you could have turned that around.
Shit.
She was about to feel bad. You could be going to get a drink with her right now. She'd probably pay for the drink, too.
Hey, how you doing? Are you in the army or? I got nothing, man.
What was that? You know what you gotta do? You gotta hang out with those black comics. This guy's know how to get laid. Watch how they go after these chicks.
I'll be going out. What's up? Let's go. Yeah, come on. So what's your name, boo? Let's see, Lisa.
Yeah, Nick's right, man. You gotta be like that. You gotta be confident, black, handsome. Not boring. Don't wear that shirt. You suck, man. You suck at comedy.
There's a lot of cheap places in the Upper West Side, but I'd have to... It's just so far from the kids' school.
Your mom ate my asshole last night. It was good. Not great, but it was good. Want to know why it wasn't great? Do you want to know why it wasn't great?
Why?
Because it was your mom and she sucks.
I could go to Midtown, take the subway to school every day. I don't know, man.
Oh, you know what? Can I pitch an idea to you? It's a project.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, this is great. We start with your mom. We kind of lower her into a bathtub. But the bathtub's not filled with water. It's filled with diarrhea from homeless people. And then we put this thing on her head. What are those things? It's like a brick, but it's bigger and gray.
Cinder block?
Cinder block. We put a cinder block, put it on top of her head to kind of hold her down.
Do you know anybody who lives in the East Village?
I'm not done.
Sorry, man. I got to go to an open house. Can you tell me about this later?
Yeah, that was like 10% of the idea.
I got to go to an open house.
All right, can you?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Yep.
There's a lot more to it. I think you're going to like it.
Okay,
some
cool.
Twists and turns.
I'll see you later.
Cool. So you want to go to a movie later? By yourself? Do you want to go to a movie later?
I can't. I gotta pick up the kids at school.
Don't sound very excited about it.
I'm not particularly excited about it. It's just, you know when it's Tuesday? Tuesdays are hard because that's like the transition day between from like show hours, you know, nighttime work to like morning with the kids.
Yeah.
Get up early. It's just hard. It's stressful.
Yeah. Can I make a suggestion?
Sure.
Abandon your kids. Then you can sleep later.
No, I can't do that.
Why not? You're not their mom. You're their dad. No one cares about dads. Dads don't matter, man.
Was your dad not around?
My dad was great. He showed me unconditional, continuous love since the day I was born. I'd be nowhere without my dad.
So why is it okay for me to walk out on my kids?
Because your kids suck. And you suck at comedy. I hate your kids. I met them. I don't like them. I drew little pictures of them when I saw them, and I ripped the pictures up right in front of their faces.
Jesus, dick.
Why did you want to come here?
Chicks?
So this is what you guys do? Like, you just hang out here after the shows?
Yeah, do a set, have some falafel, go home.
So what's the suicide rate for comedians? Like 76% per capita, around there?
Actually, clinical depression is a big problem amongst comedians. Most of it is caused by Louie's act.
And his face!
Are you all right?
Yeah, why?
Well, you look tired. Very ugly, also. Stupid, unfunny. What's wrong, stupid?
Just not sleeping and I'm having nightmares.
What kind of nightmares?
Just scary shit that scares the shit out of me. And then I wake up and I'm in a cold sweat, and my heart is racing.
Your face is ugly, brain doesn't work.
Turn up that TV, that's about my buddy. Shut up, everybody.
Official word just coming in from CBS that David Letterman has signed on for another 10 years. His contract negotiations went to the last minute, we hear, but it is official. David Letterman will remain as the host of The Late Show.
They used you to get his price down from 16 to 14 million. They used you. There's one other thing. The Letterman people called. They said, you're dead. Letterman said you'll never be on the show. Never.
Okay.
Lou, look at it this way. You took $20 million out of that asshole's pocket. That's how good you were.
Thanks, man.
Sorry, man. Bad deal, man. I'm sorry.
It's official. You suck, man.
He does, too.
I'm just kidding.
I'm not.